Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are enjoying this Diwali holidays with the crackers. Okay, children, today we are going to see the third chapter in our Max, that is the measurements. The measurements, we are going to see about the weight. We will recall the last classes that you have studied already. First, we have to click this one, peacock feather and egg, which is having a more weight, egg has a more weight. Tick that one. Okay, lock and key. Lock is having a more weight. Spoon and jug. Jug is having a more weight. Pencil and geometry box. Geometry box is having a more weight. Okay, next we are going to see about this weights measurement. Okay, wow. We are using the three units to measure the weight. First one is the milligram. Second one is the gram. Third one is the kilogram. Milligram is the minimum unit. Gram is used for more than objects. And kilogram is used to weigh the heavier objects. For example, gold, diamond, silver coins, we are using calculate using the milligrams. Grams is used to buy the packets like a chili powder, face creams, that are all we measured using a grams. For kilograms, heavier objects like rice, doll, everything we will buy using a kilograms. Okay, heavier things always measured using a kilogram and it is shortly written as kg. And lightweight objects are measured in grams, that is shortly written as g. Okay, 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. Okay, say children, 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams, 1 gram equal to 1000 milligram. Next one is half kg. This is what we are using in our language. Half kg equal to 500 grams, 1 by 4 kg equal to 250 grams, 3 by 4 kg equal to 750 grams. Let us learn how to convert the weight kilogram into gram. Okay, they are given as a 1 kilogram. Okay, 1 kilogram equal to how many grams? We will calculate now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 packets we are having. Each packet having the 100 grams of doll. Okay, so 1 kg equal to 10 packet of 100 gram packets. Here we are having the 10 packets. So each is having a 100 gram, 10 packet of 100 gram, so that is equal to 1000 gram. So 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. Similarly, 2 kg, 1 kg, 1 kg, 2 kg equal to first 10 packets, second 10 packets. So totally 2 kg equal to 2000 grams. Finally, they are asking a one question. Find the number of 100 gram packet used to fill the 3 kg. Here 1 kg equal to 10 pack, 2 kg equal to 20 packet. So 3 kg equal to how many packets, children? Yes, you are correct. That is a 30 packets. Okay, now we are going to see the exercise. First, we have to circle the odd one. See here, gram, kilogram, meter. Here meter is a different one. So this is a hard one here. Next, 50 gram, 500 gram, 100 centimeter. Yes, centimeter is a hard one. And 1 meter, 2 kg, 5 kg. Yeah, 1 meter is a hard one. Fill in the blanks. So, 1000 kg equal to how many kilogram? I already told you. 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So, 1000 grams equal to 1 kg. So, 2 kilogram equal to how many grams? Yes, very good children, 2000 grams. And how gram is shortly written as g and kilogram is shortly written as kg. Next we are going to see one problem, that is they are given items we are going to buy in the grocery shop and the how much kilograms we are going to buy. We have to find how many 100 gram packets weight in the kilogram and then number of packets we have to give for that kg. Okay, first one is a pepper powder. Pepper powder is 1 kg. 1 kg pepper powder we are equal to how many grams? Yes, correct, 1000 grams. So we need a for 1 kg we need 10 packets. Similarly, 2 kg equal to 2000 grams. So number of bags we need is a 20 packets. 5 kg equal to 5000 grams. We need a 50 bags to pack the coffee powder. Next we are going to buy the dal, that is a 10 kg. 10 kg equal to how many grams? 10,000 grams. Number of packets we need is a 100 packets. Next mustard. Mustard we are buying a 2 kg mustard. 2 kg mustard equal to 2,000 grams. So we need a 20 bags to pack that mustard. Cashew nut is a 500 gram. So they are already given in the gram itself. So 500 gram equal to 500 gram. We need 5 packets. Okay. Next they are given a problem. Read the question thoroughly when you are doing the problems. So price of 100 kg of ice cream is 20 rupees. Ramya bought 1 kg of ice cream. How much should she pay to the shopkeeper? So what they are given? 100 gram of ice cream equal to how much, children? Yes, very good. 100 gram of ice cream equal to 20 rupees. 1 kg of ice cream equal to how many 100 grams we need? 10 packets of 100 gram. So 10 into 20, this 10 packet, 100 gram of packet is 20 rupees. So 10 into 20, 200 rupees we have to pay for the 1 kg ice cream. And then next, we are going to do the next problem. That is a price of 1 kg of sugar is 50 rupees. Ranjit bought 2000 gram of sugar. Find the amount she has to pay to the shopkeeper. So what they are given is 1 kg of sugar equal to 50 rupees. We have to find the 2000 gram of sugar. So 2000 gram equal to how many kgs? Yes, very good, 2 kgs. So 2 kg of sugar equal to 50 into 2 kgs. 1 kg is 50 rupees. So 2 kg equal to 100 rupees. Okay, next is a Saranya had a 3 kg of flour to be packed into the packet of 500 gram each. In how many packets can she pack the flour? Yes, 3 kg equal to 3000 gram. 2 kg equal to 2000 grams. Similarly, 3 kg equal to 3000 grams equal to 500 gram plus 500 gram, 500 gram. So totally Saranya need 6 packets to pack this 3 kg of flour. Okay children, go through the lesson, copy this in your classwork note and send to me. Have a nice day, children. Thank you.